Hey, good morning there, everybody. This is Robert, Craps for Life. Back out here in the old Craps room. Got my table all put together. Come out and worked on it a little bit last night. And ended up having to tear the far end completely apart down there. I just had it way too hard. I'd put a one piece underlayment, about a 16th, a little over a 16th of an inch thick of felt underneath the whole thing. Put it all together, I thought that would be good, and then I went to throw on it, and it was just like throwing on a piece of wood right here. I mean, it was just super, super hard, so I had to tear it back apart last night, and I put another little piece of felt on the very end of it down there. And it's a little bouncy, but I think once I get it wore in a little bit, it'll be all right. I'm just going to do a quick little practice roll, a little 40 roll practice this morning, and just see how everything's going. Get a little practice in. I hadn't shot in, a couple of weeks, so we're going to go ahead and give it a try. Shout out there to all my brothers and sisters in the Craps Nation. I hope all y'all are doing good. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and get started here. If anybody has any questions and all about my table, just leave some comments below and I'll get them answered up for you. Alright, I'm going to be using the 6.5, 6.4, cross sixes. And we're going to see what happens with it here. I am shooting from, this will be stick left 1 on a 14 foot table. This isn't 14 foot right here. About this is 7 foot from here to the back wall, so I'm moving down about a foot. Roughly stick left 1 on a 14 foot table. Dice out. Yeah, way short roll. 6.4, 10. I'm going to adjust this camera down a little bit here. Looks a little better, maybe. Alright, 10 is going to be the point. And dice are out. Alright, we got us a 9. Nina. I'll tell you what, with this microfiber felt stuff that I put on here, man, these dice slide so nice across this stuff. It's pretty sweet. And if y'all don't have any of this, haven't tried it, I don't know how long it's going to last, but it sure is nice stuff. Nice out. There's an easy 8, 5, 3. There's point hit, 6.4, 10. Point hit, that comes off. All
size off the table. No roll dice off the table.
All right, come out roll. That's something I've got to get used to here. That table, this table is a little bouncy down there in the end. I might have to raise that back wall up a little bit more. That's I've got 10 inches of height on my side rails. But being that I put that extra piece of underlayment under it, it's a little bouncy down there. All right, dice out. All right, we're back on the 10. 6-4. There's a 3-2-5. No field 5. Nice out. There's an AC Deucey. There's an 8, 3, 5, 8. Easy 8. There's a 6, hard. 6, 33. I'm going to have to figure out some way to do an ATS on this table. It doesn't have it. Nice out. Nina 9. Well, I sure do like this layout. Man, dice are out. And there's a 7. 7 out. Four, 3. So that was a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That was a 10 roll. 11 with the 7. Come out, roll. There's some box cars. Twelve craps. It's a come out roll. Nice out. Dice out. And there is an easy 6-4-2. Okay, that will be our new point. All right, dice out. There's aces in both places. Two craps. All right, dice out. Nina 9. 6-3. And there's a 6-1-7 out.
Well, I gotta get used to this bounce on this table now.
Pucks off. Couldn't make the 6. Okay, dice out. And there's a 5. Fever 5. No fielder. Eight easy, 6-2. What I've noticed on this table here is I've got to really slow down my toss. And I've got to really work on that. Get the dice to work properly. That's another 8-6-2. And that's a 6-4 easy 10. For a 5. Another 6-4-10. Something that I've noticed on this table. If I throw to the pass line, it bounces all over. But if I throw like 4 inches real soft, it hits the diamonds and comes back and dies. So I gotta work with that. New landing zone. Dice out. Five, 1-6, easy. Dice out. And aces in both places. Ace out. Ten, easy ten, 6-4. Ace out. There's an easy 6-4-2. Dice out. Oh, hit the bottom of the wall there. 6-3-9. Nina 9. Dice out. Four easy. First four. Ten easy, 6-4. At the very bottom of those diamonds, I gotta work on that. Nice out. Ten hard, ten. Nice out. Seven out. 5-2-7. Couldn't make the 5. Come out, roll. Yo, 11, yo. 6-5. Come out, roll. Oh, way too deep. Come out, 7. Come out, 7. Nice out. 7. 5-2. Thank you. It's out. Oh, and that is a leaner. 6-4-10. A leaner 10. Alrighty, that's a new point. Dice out. That's a 3-1, easy 4. Dice out. There's aces. Dice out. Nice out. There's a 3-2-5. Dice out. That's a 6-3, need a 9. Nice out. And the last roll is a 5-2-7. Seven out. Seven out. All right, that's my 40 rolls. That's all R's gonna be 10. Let's see here. 40 divided by 6 equals 6.6 is a SRR. We had two come out sevens. Three deuces, one AC deuce, one yo, one box cars. I only made 1 point out of all that. That's not really too good at shooting. Well, yeah, set 3 9s, 1 6, and 1 5. 2 4s. 5 5s. 4 6s. 4 8s. 5 9s. 9 10s. Oh, that ain't too bad for the first time shooting here on this thing. I mean, really getting down, trying it out. See, I got a lot of work to do. A lot of work to do. But anyway, I'm going to get off of here. I just wanted to give a shout out to everybody and say hello. And if anybody's got any questions or anything about, you know, where to get stuff at, you know, for your table, just leave them in the comments below, and I'll help you out any way I can. So with that, this is Robert. We're out.